on the previous episode.
It's the circle of life.
And now, continued. Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Best in Slot, and we are back playing Zoo Tycoon. We are on our first medium campaign mission. Gonna kind of jump up a bit in difficulty and things, lots of new cute animals. We are focusing today on Southeast Asia. Okie dokie, it's a lovely, lovely shiny day at our lovely, lovely zoo in Southeast Asia. She's called Sassy, that's adorable. What's up, Sassy? Okay, so we need a new chimp for Sassy. Already, we're getting straight in there, ladies and gentlemen. We're straight in there. Now, it's a bonobo chimp. I don't actually have bonobo. We're going to start research on bonobos then. It seems to be bonobo anyway. It seems like I've got one without actually having the research for it. Is that a bonobo? Can't tell. How do I find out? Seriously, how do I find out? Hello, Sassy. Yeah, it's a bonobo. Interesting. Hello. Aren't you cute? She's so sassy, you know? She's so sassy. Anyways, oh, that's cool. Let's have a look around our zoo, shall we? What have we got? We've got an entrance here. We've got the chimps over there. What are these? We've got a polar bear and a sort of a grizzly or something. Let's have a looky-loo. What have we got? It's a grizzly and a polar bear. Dusty and Rusty. Oh, no. Oh, you're killing me, game. You're killing me. What else have we got? We have a few elephants down here. Who have we got? We have Katarina, June, and Wilhelm. Wilhelm. Lovely. I think that's it. I think we've got three exhibits. It's a very nicely laid out park, isn't it? With the two giant elephant topiaries sort of surrounding the elephant bits to an extent. Let's go ahead and add another bonobo for Sassy. Bonobo. Bonobo. Maisie, Abbott, Ross. Now, they're quite high level. We're gonna add Maisie. I think the minimum social group is actually four animals, and we only have three. So, Corey? Yeah. So we need four animals in there. Okie dokie. Hurrah! Cool beans. Cool beans. Now, what are our challenges? So we need four Southeast Asian animals. Everyone needs to be happy. Guess rating for 8,000. Student fame level 10. Okay, so that's it. Our focus is on Southeast Asia. Zoopedia. Does that work? That doesn't work. Open Zoopedia. Zoopedia. That's not going to work. That doesn't want to work. Let's open the Zoopedia, I guess. So we're focusing on... So we need to find out who's from Southeast Asia. Now, somebody made a recommendation the other day about a snake, I believe. Boa constrictor. Maybe. Fun facts. So, boa constrictor, South America, which I did know that, so what's wrong with me? Articulated python, I think it's the yellow anaconda. Malaysia and Indonesia, does that count with Southeast Asia? I don't really know, to be honest. Yellow anaconda. That's South America. I think it's the reticulated python. I think Indonesia and that lot counts with Southeast Asia. Maybe I've gone mental and it doesn't, but I think it does. Majority of wild-born reticulated pythons are from Malaysia and Indonesia. That probably counts. It'd be nice if they actually told me in a little bit more detail, to be honest. We're going to have to... Apparently I already have a sloth. Cool beans. What else would we get in Southeast Asia? Indian rhino. Does that count with Southeast Asia? I don't really know, to be honest. I think... I don't really know how I'm meant to do this, actually. Interesting. Is there anything that's... It's not going to tell me, is it? Any hint at all? Check the animal names in Zoopedia to find the country of origin. Southeast Asia, but isn't... Let me check one more time. One more time. Zoopedia. Nope. I want to know where you get these hidden cones from as well. Animals. Antelope. Addax. Antelope, apparently. The Addax is one range once covered the northwest and... Oh, maybe that is going to tell me, actually. Let's try that again, then. Let's nip down to our snakes. Sorry. South America. Southeast Asia, reticulated python. Okay, so reticulated python is our first goal, I guess. Okay, cool beans. I don't think I can actually make one yet, though, so this is all a little pointless. What do I need for pythons? Oh, snakes. Okay, yes, we just need a tropical tree research, and then hopefully that'll work. They always give me these blooming parks with absolutely nothing in them. Yeah, all the things I need, they never actually give me. I always have to add them of my own accord, which is fine. It's fair enough. But it's rather irritating as well. And cleaning station in my elephant paddock. Nope. The animal car. And let's add a lovely jubbly calf car cleaning station. Is there a feeding station or... No. Seriously, what's going on? Why are they trying to starve my beautiful animals? I don't understand. I'm assuming this is missing. That doesn't seem to have anything either. I don't see a cleaning station. I don't see anything. Can't eat. Yeah, this is ridiculous. I'm gonna have to bear this in mind in the future that I kind of have to do this off my own accord. Fish. Bears like fish. I know that bears like fish. Let's go for a moose, and then enrichments. What the bears like? Bears like slides, I believe. If they don't, they're gonna damn well learn to. Now this is very cool. This is the Alpine Lodge. So what we can do with this one is if we head up and around here. I'm trying to go into sprint mode, realizing very quickly that there isn't a sprint mode. Oddly enough, can't do rolls and backflips and stuff. But because it's a large one, it's got a lot more. I don't know, just bits to it. So we can nip up here. And this is actually part of the Alpine Lodge, I think. We nip all the way up here. Get a bit shattered, stop for a break, have a brew. Come around the corner. I was hoping... Yeah, there it is. There's a way up here. And now I've got this really cool, like, top-down view of our bears when they are ever in this area. And they have decided not to be in this area. Fantastic. Oh, yeah. Hello. Bear booty. The best kind of booty. I'm sorry. Okay, so the python thing should be done. Let's go ahead and make ourselves a tropical tree. Let's think about this. I want this to look good. You know, they've given me a really nice looking park, so I feel bad if I ruined it. Maybe we're going to do a mini exhibit there and do another one to the right-hand side of it, I think. Animals. Adopt new animals. Snakes. Level 27 for the python. Fantastic. Definitely can't ever get that. South America, Central South America. Fantastic. So I'm going to have to hopefully find something else that will go in that exhibit that happens to be from Southeast Asia. That's a little silly. I feel silly. I'm a bad human being. Anyways, Zoopedia. Okay. 4 animals, Southeast Asia. This can't be that hard to do. It can't be. What shall we look? Iguana. Nope. Lion? Asiatic lion? Nope. West African lion. I'm not really sure what I was hoping for there. It'd be nice if it told me what level I need to be to actually unlock it, because, you know, there's no way for me to know right now. This is actually going to be really difficult. I'm slightly surprised. I assume elephants are a good place to start with, actually. Let's nip over to elephants. Borneo? No, Borneo is South America. Right. Indian elephant. That's our first goal. Okay? Indian elephant. We can manage that. Indian elephant is definitely doable. Probably. Let's nip over here. Animals. Adopt animal. Can we make an Indian elephant? Yes, so what are these? Are these not Indian elephants already? Quick little look at that. What are you guys? Okay, they're African bush elephants. Now, I'm assuming if I had an Indian elephant, they'll all get on. They'll all be bros. Everyone will be fine. So we're going to add an Indian elephant called Joe. Hooray! One done. Yeah? Yeah, one done. Okay, we're doing well. It's a good start. Ish. It's an awful start. Shh. Tigers. Tigers are a good bet as well, I think, and we don't have any tigers at this point in time. So where's Toigers? Toiger. Bengal tiger. It's definitely Asia, but is it Southeast Asia? Is the issue. Same problem. Again, definitely Indian. Well, definitely Asian, but where in Asia? Malayan. Again, same issue. Siberian, no. South China, no. Huh. Very cool. Well, all the tigers look pretty similar. If you look at the pictures on the right, they're all pretty identical, which isn't surprising, to be honest, but... Where would I... Ah, Indian rhinoceros. Maybe? Northern Indian subcontinent? Northern India? Is Northern India Southeast Asia? Don't really know. I really wish I wasn't quite so... There we go, Sumatran rhino. So let's have a look at Sumatran rhino's thingamajiggy. Like, what do I need to get a Sumatran rhino? Well, that's not going to happen, is it? Bloody. Africa. Maybe that'll work. Let's research the Indian rhino. We'll give it a go. I really wish I wasn't the worst person in the world at geography. It would really be making my life a lot easier right now. Oh, let's nip back to the Zoopedia. What else have we got? What else? Antelopes aren't really a Southeast Asian thing, as far as I'm aware. Never a giraffe, hippos, iguanas, lemurs, maybe? No. Lemurs are all Madagascan. I love the fluffy ones. Look at him. He's so fluffy. I should call him Fluffers. He should be my fluffy. Monitor lizards. Indonesia again. Does Indonesia count? It is... No, Indonesia should count. Unless it's part of... Assuming that habitat one, that's like Australia in the bottom right. We could try Komodo dragon at some point, but again, I don't think I've got it unlocked yet. Peafowl! There we go! We've got one! That's just... Okay. Peafowl. What do we need for a peafowl? For a peafowl, I believe we need a tropical lawn. Yes. Giant tortoise might be a good shout as well. The Galapagos... Aren't they Southeast Asia? This is my problem. I don't know geography at all. Bears. Asia has bears. Back to the Zoopedia. Where's our bears? Oh god. Oh, cinnamon bear! Oh no! He's got cinnamon. They should all be called cinnamon. So, from Asia. No. Glacier bear. Not even heard of glacier bear. Gobi bear. Mongolia. Grizzly bear. We've already got. Himalayan black bear. See, I don't know if. Himalayas count as Southeast Asia. Or is it down to habitat? It might do. Komodo bear? Very cool. Ooh, very cool. Kodiak bear? No. I'm pretty sure. No. Yeah, Kodiak bear. So Alaskan, Olympic black bears, North American, no polar bear, no for Syrian brown bear. Tibetan blue bear? Very cool. Maybe. Maybe. It is Asian. What was the other one that I was going to go for? Gobi bear? No. Glacier bear? No. Formosan bear? Formosan bear? No. Cinnamon bear? No. Komodo bear? Himalayan brown bear. Yeah, the Himalayan bears might be a good shout as well. Oh no, guys. It's proving significantly more difficult than I expected. Now, I need to get my fame level up anyway. So what we're going to do is we're going to go ahead... And tigers have been a good bet, so we're going to make a tropical exhibit. And hopefully get a few tigers in that, and hopefully that'll work, basically. And if not, it will get my fame level up, which gets me more money, which gets me more animals and stuff. Anywho! So, all is hunky-dory, pudding, and pie. And now I would like some pie. This is very disappointing. Enrichment, scratching post, I assume, will be good enough. Oops, daisy. Exhibit items. Enrichments. Scratching post. Yeah, that'll do. And now let's get some toigers. Toiger, toiger, toiger. Tiger? Tiger! India, see, India, maybe? Far east of Russia? No, okay, so let's put a Bengal tiger in and hope for the best. I'm gonna add two Bengal tigers. Called, whatever that one was called, and called Thunder, because that's an awesome name for a tiger. Okay. Hooray! Did that do the challenge? Yes! Got it right. Okay, so they were from, where were these from? If we can find out where these are from, this is going to make my life a lot easier. I really should have paid more attention in geography. Bengal tiger is from, I think it's India. India's what got me it. So, yeah, this is going to be fine now. This is going to be fine. It's going to be hunky-dory. Mini exhibit, what can we do? Oh no, I didn't want to do that. What am I doing? I just added a new species, but I can't for the life of me remember what I researched. Was it the rhino? I think it was a rhino. Let's check our notifications. Indian rhinoceros. So that should work as well. Maybe. Mayhaps, ladies and gentlemen. Mayhaps. So we need savannah. Boop. Animals. And adopt new animal. And rhinoceros. Indian or southern white. No. Indian it is. And 20... Bloody Nora, rhinos are expensive. Oh, she's called Buttercup. I can't do it. It's just too expensive. Buttercup is really expensive. Actually, they're all fairly expensive. We've got Eris first. But I need a cheaper one now. Pickles. Oh, is it called Pickles? Hello, Pickles. He's so cute. Pickles and Eris. Eris is maybe not the best name, but whatever. Hooray! Sri Lankan elephant, that's not a bad bet. Rhino's not mind that. They can have that. And animal care. And rhinos don't like fish. According to my research, they don't like fish. Oh no! Rhinos. Okay, rhinos like vegetables. Rhinos only like vegetables. Rhinos don't like vegetables. What do rhinos eat? Why am I not getting this? I don't see them. Oh no, they're okay. They're okay. I'm okay. Oh, they like both. I'm just going crazy slightly. That's fine. I have to go crazy sometime, but still. Let's go ahead and get a cleaning station as well. Okay, dokie. Right, we've got a few things I need to deal with here. First things first, that's run out of food. That's no good, is it? And there's poop to clear, ladies and gentlemen. There's poop everywhere. Animal care. Edit station, refill, and then we'll upgrade it as well. Now it seems my Sri Lankan elephant isn't happy. The Indian elephant, even. You're right, Joe. What's up? No, apparently he's not a fan of this. I mean, he wouldn't be, would he? This isn't the kind of exhibit you'd get in Sri Lanka, so why would he be happy with it? I feel a little silly now. We're going to have to make another exhibit for Joe. What would he like? Tropical, maybe? Yeah. Yeah, that's probably a good bet. Come on, Joe. I can't. I'd feel like such a bad person if I was just left in there being unhappy. It's just, it's not right. It means I'm going to have to get another elephant, though. Yep. Select animal, move. We've not done this before, so this would be interesting. Boop. So while that's going on, we can set this exhibit up for Joe to make him a happy, happy chappy. Let's get him a fruit feeding station and a calf croc feeding station and a little bit of enrichment as well. And then we're going to have to buy another elephant. I'm going to be a little poor at this point in time. But we'll deal. Okay, get in there. We need to adopt a new animal. We need an elefanto. Lovely jubbly. Indian elephant called Dominic. And we actually need another because they have a minimum social group of three. Elephants are a lot cheaper than rhinos. Elephants, Indian elephant called, who's cheap? Adora. Cool beans. Cool beans. 8,000, what's my guess rating? 3,800, I've got a long way to go. But we can focus on that later. Zoofame's level 10, that'll come naturally. We've got three species, so we only actually need one more. If I focus on Let's go find something we've not had before. That we can actually get, not easily, but that we can get by fame level 10, basically. So I'm going completely the wrong direction. And again. Animals! Binturong. Where are you from, Bint? The Binturong is from Southeast Asia. Oh, and it's adorable! Okay, I want a Binturong. Okay. It'd be nice if it told me where it... What's its habitat? You know? Not gonna tell me, are you? Oh, you are. Tropical pool. Now, I don't think... I think that's quite a high level one. I think I'm going to struggle with that. Yeah, level 12. So no Binturong today. Maybe in the next episode. Let's go find something else. Da-da-da-da-da. What about a fossa? Where's the fossa from? Madagascar. So, nope. Flamingos? Is there any southeast... Create a flamingo white work, where do they want to live? There's probably the pool again, isn't it? Which is going to be a, yeah. Less, it's all going to be the pool for a flamingo. What about a capuchin monkey? Nope. Capuchins are American only, apparently. Learn something new every day. Things I didn't know. Iguana. Nope. Meerkats, no. Mongoose, maybe? Probably not. Yeah, I didn't think so. Komodo dragon's a good bet, but I think Komodo dragon's quite... It's probably going to be a peafowl. Peafowl's definitely... The green peafowl's probably our best bet, because I'm struggling to find anything else that I can actually get. Red panda is, again, a maybe, but does require a tropical pool, really. So, I don't know. I'm going to struggle. I think it's going to have to be a peafowl for this episode, ladies and gentlemen. I'm afraid... Nothing wrong with a bit of a peafowl, anyway. Yeah. Galapagos isn't Asia. I don't know why I thought Galapagos was Asia. Galapagos is obviously... American island. American. Okay, so peafowl. What do we need for a peafowl? We need a lawn. So that means... That means exciting things. What's this? This is... Boa constrictor, Central and South America. Let's have a quick look, see if we've got anything. South America. South American creatures love their little rocks, don't they? They blimmin' love their rocks, they do. They blimmin' love them. Do I have any other mini exhibit? I don't think I do have another mini exhibit. I do not. Fantastic. So we're going to just have to try and get our fame levels up a little bit, I guess. There's not really much else to do. So to do that, for now, we're going to focus on guest ratings. So they need tidiness and entertainment. Two things I've never focused on. Let's get a janitor's office on the go. And concession, I guess. Entertainment. Lion mascot. Very cool. Now, I don't have any lions, so he's going to have to go near the tigers. It's quite cool, this. We'll nip down and show you it in person. Look how cool it is. Okay, he's not actually here yet, but he will be. He will be. Why can't I go in? There he is. Hello. You freak. Arrgh. This is what your kids are going to love one day, ladies and gentlemen. This is what kids love, I'm telling you. You can see the fear in his eyes. I swear this is just going to be nightmares, personally. Whatever, there we go. Bit of entertainment for the kids. And let's go ahead and make a restroom as well. They didn't want a restroom, so I don't know why I'd make a restroom. Okay. Oh yeah, notification. At the moment, while the zoo's quite small, and they're going to remain fairly small as far as I can tell, I don't really need to worry about getting zookeepers, because I'm not quite lazy enough to warrant it. But one day, one day. So we need a janitor's office now. A facility. Janitor's office. Boop. Hooray! Completely necessary to have fireworks for a janitor's office opening. Let's get Jim. He's only 400 quid, is Jim. He's a good guy. I don't want to... I'm not going to fire Jim. Why would I fire Jim? He's a champion. Bala Ganesan. What a name. Okay, everyone else is a bit expensive. Let's get Joannis as well. Fred Lima for Moss and Bear. Maybe that'll work. I can, however, get the peafowl lawn now, so I know that one will work. The carved croc cleaning station has run out of water, so my animal's gonna dehydrate to death, which would be bad. There's also poop. I'll be having 3 bits of poop. This is, how have they let her get away with so much poop? I can't bear it. Ah, lovely. So upgrade, and that automatically refills it anyway. Okay, okie dokie. Ping animal hygiene. Not really poop levels. Why is everyone so dirty in this one? Does it not have a? Oh, it doesn't have a cleaning station. Oh, that's silly. Animal cure. Doesn't actually appear to have a feeding station either. We're gonna get the cleaning station first, just in case it does. But I don't think it does. Oh, it does. Doesn't have an enrichment center though. So let's get them a climbing frame. Enjoy, kids. Enjoy. Cool beans. So, yeah, we can do that one now. We're going to go try the bear. The bear might work, you know? So we're going to give it a go. Where is it? Our new bear. We'll not the Formosan bear. It's Asiatic, so... Yeah, go on. Let's go for it. Let's live the blimmin' dream, ladies and gentlemen. Let's live the blimmin' dream. And failing all that, we'll just make a blimmin' peafowl and we'll be done anyway, so that's nice. Boop. Boop. Now, we haven't really played with the animals today. What should we get? Can we add something? Can we add anything interaction-wise with the elephants? Now, the exhibit's a bit small. Yes, I'm not going to be able to do that. Might be able to do it on this one, though, because it's nice and big. That's what she said. Build interaction. What works with what? Feeding interaction works with elephants. We know that. Hose interaction works with elephants. Let's go for a hose interaction. And then let's give it a go. It's a while since I got to play with the hose. Okay. Hands out. Aim hose. Sorry, my mic's kind of in the way. You know what? I'm just going to use my controller. Hey, what's going on? I think the Kinect's seeing me. Up. Hey, spray. Yeah, how do you like those apples? Just shooting it in the face. Apologies if my voice goes a bit weird sometimes. My positioning is clearly fairly awful, unfortunately. Try again. There we go. Nope, maybe not. I'm just going to go ahead and leave that alone. I'm clearly not allowed to interact with my animals today. That looks too small, doesn't it? It looks tiny. Oh, no, you're having fun. You're having fun. Aww. Let's get a better view. Aww, hello. Go on, roll it. Oh, okay. Let's go try and see if this bear will work. And it means we get like quite a nice mix of bears in our exhibit. Burrs. Formosan burr. Really expensive Formosan burr that I can't actually afford. Fantastic, that's a... Good job. Good job, me. Okay, since I can't afford that, mini exhibit, tropical lawn, begin research. And we'll go for the peafowl. I do apologise. I apologise. I don't know what I'm doing. Okay, edit station. Now just upgrade it. I need more money, right? And I need a lot more guest rating. This is the thing. This is actually going to an extent, become my zoo, because this is the first time we'll have a zoo that I'm actually going to have to work and do something and increase things. And yeah, we've got loads of guest rating to go yet before we're anywhere near where we need to be. What can we research? There's quite a few. Researching is really good. 10% more guests, that's cool. Yeah. I don't know. So let's wait until this research does first. At least that money's steadily going up. We're actually making decent cash. I should be able to afford a bear soon. I can't remember how much the cheapest bear was. Let's have a looky loo. If you want to donate animals for the zoo, if you want to add me onto Xbox Live, my Xbox Live name is Dying Atheist. Yes, after the Muse song. Compromise, I'll respond to all the messages and stuff, just because, like with Steam, it just it gets too much and I go crazy. But still, let's go for it. Go on. Hooray! Only just realised, unfortunately, the bear is not actually a big fan of this habitat. So we're going to have to make a new habitat for this bear when I've got a bit more money. Because at the moment, I'm very, very poor. There he is. Hello. Oh, turn around. Look, now we have a brown bear, a black bear, and a white bear. We have a multicultural bear sanctuary. Look at the fur. It's so furry. Hello. Hiya. Where are you off to, eh? Where are you off to? Cool. Okay, so that's an increase in guest numbers. What are our other challenges? Oh, it's only 8,000. Okay, it's not that bad. Zoo fame level 10, so... let's go ahead and make that mini exhibit. So we need a tropical lawn, which we're going to stick there. Hooray! One zoo fame level to go. Ooh, Katanga lion. Now that I've got my four Southeast Asian animals, I don't actually have to focus on that anymore. We can go for something we maybe don't have, which for now is going to be the peafowl anyway, but we can maybe look at getting an iguana, because we've never built an iguana before. Not that you build an animal, but you kind of get where I'm coming from. So let's get a tropical rock as well. So much money, so little money left. I need a food and drink stand. I suspect I can't afford it. Oh, I can. Big bomb. No. Just get a soft drink stand. They'll make do. They don't need to eat. They'll be fine. They'll be fine. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. What was I doing? I was doing things. I can't remember what. Ah, yes. The lawn. No, that's a rock. Oh, yeah. The rock I just built. Doi. Iguana, Lesser Antillean Iguana, begin research. I'd like to thank it for crippling me financially, but whatever. Adopt new animal, we'd like a peafowl. How much are peafowls? Too much, really. I'm just poor. I'm just so poor. Zoo limit. What? 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 I have a limit on animals. What? Maybe it's just because it's a scenario. I don't know. Let's have a look at the elephants. How you doing, guys? Hello. What are you doing? Are you throwing dust all over yourself? You're crazy. Unless I'm completely mistaken, they do it to sort of ward off flies, maybe? I think he's going for a wash. There he goes. Barrack. You're having fun. He's having a gay old time. And we can get an iguana. So let's nip over here, somewhere there, and let's try to adopt an iguana. I don't know how much these are going to be, probably too much. I mean, they're worth a lot of happy, happy points, but they're so expensive. I can afford Coco, but now I can afford Luna. If I wait a couple more seconds, I can afford Bumble, and then if I wait a little longer, I can afford Raphael, which... given the proximity to being a turtle, Raphael is clearly the best name in the world. Boop! Now, I do need another one, because the social group's not good enough. Ping animal happiness. Okay. Ping animal happiness. Hey! Ping animal happiness. Thank you. I swear it's my accent. I don't blame it, to be fair. It's allowed to hate my accent. But, still... so, let's go meet our one iguana, but we are going to add a couple more as soon as I'm not the poorest person on the planet. Let's try find... Raphael, where are you? Oh, there he is! I was expecting him to be significantly larger for some... hello! Not the greatest photo, don't know why I saved it. It's better. Oh, cool. Yeah, them photography skills, eh? Very nice. Very nice indeed. I love iguanas. I used to have an iguana, actually, when I was a kid. Just so you know, really. So you're all very excited for me and my iguana. Gonna run out of time at this point, Jesus. 8,000. No, we're not. We'll be fine. We're on 5,600. We've got 2.4k to go. As soon as we can afford another iguana, I can move on and do something else. So we need 3,000 to get liberty. Off 3,200. I mean, you get more happiness, like this star rating thing for higher levels, plus then when you put them into the wild and stuff, people go mad for that stuff. So we may as well wait the 2 seconds and get one called Nikita. I like Nikita, it's a nice name. Nikita and Raphael, they sound like, you know, it sounds like a couple. It sounds like it could be a thing. Can't get a good angle because they're a bloody tree. Oh, that's a dead good photo. Oh. Guys, what are you doing? Okie dokie. Fruit Feeding Station Tropical 2 has run out of food. Oh no. Notifications. Boop. Edit exhibit items. Animal occur. I wish there was a slightly easier way to do that. I'm not going to lie. Oh well. Fame level 9, so only one to go with that. We need to focus on making our guests a bit happier. So let's check. Bloody poop ruining everything as usual. How much poop is there? Eight poops! Bloody hell. That's a lot of poop. It's too much poop, some might say. I would be one of these people. Entertainment and restroom. Okay, we can do that for you lovely people at home. Restroom right by the entrance. Probably a good idea. And a bit more enter... Okay. And a bit more entertainment. Facility? Nope. I said nope. Concession. Entertainment. Don't know why you'd be entertained by a balloon shop. I mean, you just see the shop and it makes you really excited or something, but... Ah! Now, we do need to up our guest sort of happiness thing, so... Maybe we could get ourselves a red panda. I'd really like a red panda. I love red pandas. What do they need? Now, why let me unlock the red panda, but not the bloody tropical pool? I don't understand the point of that. That's silly. That's bad and they should feel bad. Anyway, what am I doing? Oh, money's gone mad. People still aren't that happy. What's going on? I'd like double arrows next to that. So let's go ahead. Apparently the park's not tidy enough. Let's go ahead and train to level 2. Yeah, we're going to upgrade all our staff. And we're going to add another staff. Oh, cool. Achievement! I am an absolute achievement whore. I'm not going to deny it. I love achievements. They make me really happy. I know it's sad, but they just... I love achievements. I really do. Session, we need more food and drink. We're going to research a milkshake stand. Because then, you think about it. If we research a milkshake stand, we should get loads more guests. Because my milkshake will bring all the boys to the yard. And I like it better than your damn it better than your did you? Nope. Okie dokie. What are we doing? We've got three lovely, not completely habitat happiness just because one of them isn't happy in that habitat, but I'm not going to change that right now. And what am I doing? What is there anything new I can make? Capuchin monkey. Wait, what snake can we get? Let's research a boa constrictor. We've never had a boa constrictor. Oh, I needed the milkshake stand. Oh, well. So we're going to get a boa constrictor. Not really. I think if I just left it at this point, it would actually finish. But I figure we may as well actually just have fun and do some things we have done before by this point. Yeah. Cool beans. Edit station. Let's upgrade it. Boop. Now, what is that? Is that the tropical tree? Oh, this has no animals in it. Why does it have no animals in it? Whatever. Boa constrictor. Cool beans. How many am I allowed? Oh. Yellow anaconda unlocked. Oh. Let's put them both in. Cool beans. We've never had a snake before, now we're gonna have two in one episode. I love snakes. Run out of water. Okie dokie, not a problem. Oh, my dear. Let's get that fixed up for you, nice and sharpish. There we go. So, two more seconds, one more second. Complete the yard. Animals. Adopt new animal. Snakes. Yellow anaconda called Jazzy. Okay, let's add another one. I don't know how many animals I'm allowed to fit in this. No, don't have your animal. Not yet. Not yet. Not until I'm done, goddammit. Pumpkin, obviously. Can I add a fourth? I don't suspect I can. Yeah. View animals. Let's get a nice close-up. Hello? I should do this with more of my mini exhibits, shouldn't I? Hello? Now, there is actually, like a special camera that I have no idea how to access. Maybe I'm crazy. You make me crazy. And let's have a look at our boa constrictor. There he is. How cool. Hiya. Oh, I love it. Love everything about it. Let's go do the same for our... Again, no animals in our exhibit. I have this really annoying habit of making lots of empty exhibits. Let's fill this one up. We have lots of peafills. Who just need sort of two, so that'll do. Is this our iguanas? I think it is. I'd like to view these guys up close. Hiya! Hiya! Ah, oh, awesome. Dun, 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 dun. Iguanas are actually used all the time in old films to represent, like, dinosaurs. Obviously, they didn't really have the budget to make dinosaurs, so you used to use iguanas. There you go, fun fact. I've only got 12 minutes to actually finish this. I need 8,000 guest ratings, so we really need to up this and get this on the go. Let's go ahead and make that milkshake stand research. My milkshake brings all the boys to the zoo, and they're like, I love your zoo, damn right, it's better than Chester. Entertainment's a bit low as well, so once that one's done, we're going to research some entertainment. It is going up, and I think it should get there in the next 12 minutes or so. I don't really know how to up it. I mean, I don't know if just adding new animals does it or not, really. Let's see what else we can do mini exhibit-wise. We can get the Savannah Rock. I've never had a fossa or a mongoose, so we're going to research. Nope, nope, nope. Need my milkshake stand. Got to bring all the boys to the yard somehow, eh? Oh, I didn't expect this episode to be so long. Stretch! But I figure we may as well just knock out these campaign missions in one go. I don't really want to drag out the campaign forever because I'm really excited about freefall mode, but I do want to finish the campaign before we go to freefall mode. I know some people are disappointed about that, but if you are, like, comment, subscribe, and then when it's done in, like, say, a week's time, or whatever it takes me to get through the rest of these challenges, then you can come back and we'll be on freefall mode already. Which is, yeah, how handy is that, eh? How handy is that? Boop! Okie dokie. Now, my people are really happy. Entertainment's a bit low, so we're gonna up that. Concession, entertainment. Let's get a new, a macaw keeper, a lemur keeper. Keeper. Macaw keeper. Macaw. 6,500. Fame level 12. Oh, we can get a fossa now at least. Monkey mouse climbing frame. Now, this is cool actually. We're going to research the... The Savannah mini exhibit, and that's where the fossa lives. What's that there? Let's have a little nip here past our... I believe this is our elephants. What are you? Are you a peacock? You appear to be a peacock. Very random, but kind of awesome as well. Get a nice photo of the peacock. Very dramatic. Look at how the negative space brings out the dark dynamism and something. I'd be kind of creeped out. If basically, you're sitting here, you're with your wife, you're chilling. Everyone's just happy. Just for some reason, you're in a zoo and you decide you're going to spend your time staring at an immobile statue from the wrong end. But still, you know, that's what you want to do. That's what you want to do. And then the zookeeper comes up, takes a photo, and then runs off, and then disappears into the sky. I think that'd be really cool. and terrifying at the same time. What did I just get? My core keeper. Stick her in there. We'll go visit her in a second and see what she's up to. But until then, we need a... Oh, tropical pool. More important. Far more important. Means we can have red pandas. Shh. So you can see that even though we're doing these missions, and the problem with the missions is we tend to get the same animals quite a lot. But what was I going to say? Despite that, I completely lost my words. Somebody find my words for me. Despite that, on this one, we have actually added loads of new animals we've never had before. Let's view our... Like, we got a new bear we've never had before. Hello! This is our Formosan bear. Not in his preferred habitat, but alpine. It's only the second one. I believe we're in alpine. Are we in alpine? Yeah, so he's not maybe 100% thrilled with it, but it's not bad by any stretch of the imagination. I mean, it can't be that bad. He's pooping everywhere. Clearly he loves it. Let's go ahead and clean this all. Upgrade that. Yep. Splendipity. 7,000. Only 800 to go, ladies and gentlemen. Only 800 to go. Now, more importantly, let's go add our blemming mini exhibit, which is Tropical Pool, which we've never had before. This is a brand new mini exhibit for us. Fame level 30. Bloody Nora. Right. And animals, and adopt new animal, and red panda, and research. And we're gonna go visit our macaw keeper while we're here. Boop! Hello! Oh, I feel bad for her. Nobody's here visiting. Oh, there is. There's one. Oh, she posed! That's nice. I know. Half the guys out there thinking, yep, that's my dream. Bloody hell, where'd you people come from? I took a photo for 2 seconds and you've all appeared. What was I going to say? Half the people watching this video is like, yep, dream woman right there. Ah, 500 to go. 500 to go. What did I research? Oh, I'm on the panda. Ah. So, I've kind of ruined their pretty zoo, but it's nice and big now. Let's have a little drive around, shall we? Let's get in the buggy. Ow! I just got hit by said buggy, but whatever. Beep beep. Beep beep. Look at me. Meow. Get off the grass. Oh, it's a bit dirty, isn't it? I can't be having that. I'm gonna go clean the mess up. Can we do that? That's better. Is there any more like that? I can't be having that in my park. Can't be having that. That's ridiculous. This is why I hire like millions of janitors, so this kind of thing doesn't happen. Oh well. We can, more importantly than any of that, where is my little pondy bit gone? I always lose my blooming. Oh, Amy. Anyways. There we go. Animals. Adopt animal. Red panda. Red panda. Bubbles. Has to be called Bubbles. Can't have anything called anything else ever again. No, don't have you animal. Bubbles. That's it, too cute. Dino Bubbles. Okay, cutest thing in the world. It's actually adorable. Go on, Bubbles. Go on. You can do it. Go on, Bub. Ah, silly Bubbles. I love red pandas. The problem is they're very shy creatures, and generally you go to the zoo to try and see a red panda, and they're just really hard to spot half the time. Jazzy. We're going to have two animals called Jazzy. We're going to add another one just because I blooming well can. Oh well. Oh yeah. Jazzy and Bubbles. What a combo. I think they're going for the flower. Oh no. Oh, stop it. I can't bear it. I can't bear it. Oh no. What are you doing, Jazzy? What are you doing? It's like a cat. It's just a big, cute red cat. Let's view the exhibit. View animals. What are they doing? He just bite his neck off. I have to go feed my blimmin' animals. Can't just sit here and stare at animals all day. I have to be the blimmin' zookeeper. Ridiculous. It's kind of upgrade them every time I'm here. It costs a little bit more money, but it does lower the chance of it happening in the future, as far as I'm aware. You'll notice I'm very quick at cleaning up poop these days. Oh god, time! I'm a little worried. I've got 4 minutes to manage it, and I've got to get 300 more points. Right, we need food and drink, we need restroom. If we build both of those, maybe it'll give me a little bit of a jump. This is actually going to be quite close. Restroom. Lovely. And food and drink. So, concession. Food and drink. My milkshake brings all the boys to the yard, and I like it's better than yours. Damn right, it's better than yours. I have to jump, but I have to jump. Sorry. Okay. 100 to go. I'm going to make it, but that is by far the closest we've ever come to failing one of these things. I do apologise it's such a long video. I'm sure it doesn't bother most of you. It's just, I didn't really intend this. Oh well. We got to see lots of animals. Hello, elephants. Not really spent much time with you guys today. Doing alright? Everyone hunky-dory? Looking adorable? Yeah, you are. Hello. Oh, thank God for that one. Whew. Ooh, I was a little nervous there. I've got the skills. We're going to end it there. Thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. I'll show you what scenario we're going to do in the next episode. Yep, don't need to save. No point in saving. So next video, we are going to do our second medium one, or normal, as it's called, vine dining. So heatwave makes animals and guests need more food and drink, keeps zoo maintenance high, build feeding stations, build 6 different food and drink concessions, build guest rooms. So this is very much a guest-based one, but it actually looks quite easy. I don't think that'll take very long, so we can always move on to the next one, which is 5 animals of 5 different species, which is cool. Until the next episode, see you. Nope, not what I want to say. Until the next episode, thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. Please do like, comment, subscribe, and I shall see you lovely people in the next episode. Cheers, much love as always. Bye-bye.